so pretty. Wanted to play the demo to carry over my save file, but I knew I couldn't do it to you guys. I had to start from scratch. Oh my god, this is pretty. Crystals, yeah. I think they're scared enough to just leave now. Or that can happen. Casual mode. Didn't even get to read that. That's one way to start things. Oh.
Bring it.
Yeah. R3 is the lock on. Oh. So we baby. Heads down. That was Tiamat, eh? That was pretty weak for a Tiamat.
Everyone?
Looks like it.
Then why doesn't it feel like it?
Yeah, that was my thoughts. Casual mode. Oh, right, the higher the difficulty, the better items. Gameplay recording pause because you entered a blocked scene. Yeah, about that. So one thing that always bothered me about streaming from console is it would always cut this stuff out and you wouldn't be able to see it.
Highway and more.
get to run through the field now? Gameplay resumed. Okay, so move camera main menu. Oh, I still... Oh, okay, so I still move around like that, eh? Tips, archives. No materials, system settings. Menu, cursor, display. Okay. Controls, fine. Basic settings. Show headgear, yes. Short soul burst animation, I'll leave that on for now. Okay, adaptive triggers. Vibration type experience, functionality. No, experience, I'll leave that on. That's fine. Display settings, subtitles, yes. Sound effect subtitles, that's different. Camera audio, online settings, camera settings. Okay, that's fine, yeah. See what we got here. Come on, hit me. Defeat the goblin. There we go. I was like, where are we going this time? Yellow Barba's break gauge. Okay, so that uses MP. Doing that a lot. Okay, so I want to do that block then. Back here. What is it? Counter, enemies, raise your max MP. Okay, so reduce the break gauge, so fail social, hot water. Okay, that makes sense. Oh my god, it's so beautiful, Strict. Okay. Look how I'm just like covered in blood. Increases to two or more full gauges, you can spend cast Lightbringer. Okay. Get more MP, get more MP. Where'd the other guy go? Claim your memories of combat. Okay, yeah, I'm good. Let's get back in this. This is multiplayer, by the way, Strict. It's up to three players online. So I think each person probably gets to use one of the characters in the game.
Look, the crystals can sense each other.
I see.
You have one too, don't you?
It's very possible.
My mission is to kill Chaos. That's all I know.
Me too.
Good. We're all in the same hunt.
I'm Jack.
Jed.
Ash.
Jack, Jed, and Ash. Those are probably the three most generic names I have ever seen in a Final Fantasy. Gotta prove ourselves, eh? I feel like they should have a narrator for that. Oh, look at a pretty ship. Definitely reminds me of the ships in 8.
What?
Need something for that?
Was he bleeding? Oh, so he is.
It's just a scratch. Nothing a little spit can't heal. When are we gonna fight Chaos? All this monster hunting is a pain in the ass.
Big bright green and purple shoes on the other guy.
Either way, time to pay the king a visit.
And we don't leave without answers.
The world lies shrouded in darkness.
So much darkness. Dark.
The seas languish. The earth decays. But the people believe in a prophecy, patiently awaiting its fulfillment. When darkness veils the world, four warriors of light shall come.
Oh, so maybe it's four player. Maybe it's three players online and then yourself. Joy City. Alabaster Castle. Oh, is this the first castle? Sustains the people's hopes.
You are skilled, to be sure. Few could have slain even one of those abominations, let alone three.
Three?
There is still the matter of your number, however.
You are missing
one. When darkness veils the world, four warriors of light shall come.
And your crystals trouble me. They do not shine the color they should.
Can't argue with that. But you need warriors, right? Look in front of you. Here we are, ready and willing to take Chaos down for you.
And with all due respect, isn't that what matters most?
Perhaps. Yet a question still weighs on my mind, warriors of the Dark Crystals.
Oh, Dark Crystals,
Why court danger so eagerly? What could you possibly hope to gain?
All I care about is seeing Chaos dead. I need to. It's not a hope or a dream. It's like a hunger, a thirst. Does that answer your question?
Very well. Minister Lycon, fetch the key to the shrine.
My lord.
Jack, Ash, Jed.
I'm sorry, I'm never going to get used to those names.
I place the future of Cornelia in your hands.
Like, the place's name is Cornelia.
Do not fail us.
So I wonder, battle settings? Okay, so battle settings is this. So job affinity, I'm just swordsman right now. 20%, swordsman wisdom 30%. So, greatsword, lightbringer, R1, R2, R1, R2. Okay, so there's a lot of different combos. Instant ability. Only got swordsman right now. Wait a second, does it? Oh, so that will pause the game. What's the WoW for, Strict?
I'll deliver the key to you in the morning. Make your preparations and wait for me at the city gates. Until then.
I don't like you, sir. Oh, I can't even go up the stairs.
Many warriors have come before us.
Oh, I know, right?
I expect great deeds.
Okay, Sir King. I tried to slash. I was like, I wonder if I can slash at anything. I'm gonna talk to you guys.
Cornelia is counting on you to save us from the darkness. I know you will.
Princess Mia.
May the crystals bless
you. Even Mia, like,
always.
It's, you know, it's a normal name, but like,
you look every bit the warrior. I can imagine.
All these names seem very
well
generic, Strict.
Even so,
like, I guess those two not as much as the main characters. Oh yeah, there is kind of a resemblance. Let's go with these doors. I hope there's like mini games and shit, and if you can't ride chocobos, I'm gonna be pissed.
What's going on?
Princess Seraph.
Aww.
People love her.
Like a flower blooming in a dark wasteland.
Why is she waving at me?
Come on, Jack. Wouldn't kill you to smile for once.
Jack, you've returned. And with a few more scars.
Nah, it's nothing. Jack has the best medicine.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Yeah, right. Just change some colors, man. Nobody'll know the difference. It's fine.
For our soldiers in the castle. There's no medicine, is there?
Is there something you want?
There is. I need a favor from you. I heard you were going to the shrine, so I thought this would be my
what?
Only chance.
What network error?
Reload
player.
Two, actually.
Of course.
There was a knight by the name of Garland who set off to battle Chaos as well, but he never returned. If you could, I would be grateful if you looked for him.
Look, we don't have time for a rescue mission.
My first side mission.
I understand. You don't need to go out of your way. Just keep an eye out for him.
What does he look like?
He always wore such splendid armor. With a helmet.
Oh, okay, yeah. Not a side mission.
He towered over the other knights. Even so, his voice was always warm.
How long ago was this?
Perhaps 10 years ago.
Can you look for the big giant knight? The one that left the castle?
Seems just like yesterday. No one.
Giant armor. We're going to.
Going to
fight Chaos.
Father, they say a knight by the name of Garland never existed.
Yeah, that's because Garland is Chaos.
We'll see what we can do about your missing knight.
We're gonna go fight him, the lady. She's like,
Jack,
fuck.
Wait. The other favor.
So, for God's sakes.
Come back safe. And soon.
Yeah, Garland is a badass.
May the crystal's blessing be with you. Always.
I'll try. Oh, what's that shaking?
Your crystal vibrating too?
Yes.
Yeah.
I can feel it in my controller.
We need to focus. Tomorrow's gonna be a long day. Let's get some rest.
There's no rest for the wicked. We need to train. We need to hunt monsters. Get stronger. Get better gear. Kill shit.
Hey, Jack. Just the guy I wanted to see. I heard you're off to the shrine tomorrow. Why don't you spend the night here?
Yeah.
How dare you?
Great. Come on in.
News of your departure will soon spread, and failure will leave a stain on the king's reputation.
Well, aren't you cheery this morning?
Travel northwest, and you will reach the Chaos Shrine.
Oh, I know where the Chaos Shrine is.
go with the crystal's blessing.
Killer Knuckles? Rice? On the world map, press to open the game menu, select talk to initiate conversation. Okay. The add-on Braveheart has been activated. Let's try to shield us. Oh, right, I got a bunch of extra fucking gear. Job trees. Swordsman, Pulgus, Duelist, Sword Fighter. Right, gotta go here. Use L1 and R1 to choose which character you want to customize. Be aware the party members other than Jack are limited in equipment they can use. Automatically equip gear to the highest level. Determine stats and strengths. Greatsword. So I have Greatsword, Rebellion. This is a big chunky difference. So Braveheart. Ooh, that's also very pretty. So Rebellion, Braveheart. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with... You cannot equip this with your current job. Oh, look at this. Okay, so sword and shield, eh? I see. So I got no new armor. No new command abilities. Optimize equipment. Battle settings. So that's my swordman. Show affinity bonus. So I got duelist and pulgist. Mage mashers. That's not what I have equipped. Okay, so that's that. So I'm going to switch. Knuckles. Hey, I said to put the fists on. So I got sword fighter and pulgist. Excellent. Edit party. Okay, so you get 5 party members? Change presets. Edit, save your battle sets. Okay. Tips, archives, job tree. I don't think I have anything for any of this yet. Yeah, no job points as of yet. Main, smithy. Ooh, upgrade special effects. No materials, so there's crafting. You can dismantle stuff. Okay, that's all the online stuff, so this is where I'm at. Start. So let's see what's here. Oh, this thing. There we go. Okay. I don't actually think that did anything. I think that was just doing that over again. Thought that